Hello YouTubers, this is Jack of All Trade. Right now I'm done cleaning in this bathroom. This is the master bathroom, and I already cleaned everything out. This toilet here, I already cleaned everything out. I need to make it sure there's no hair, no stain, no nothing in there. Clean that thing out. Plastic bag over there for the garbage, and I'm making sure for the floor don't have any hair. This is a vacation home, this is a townhouse. I want to make sure that the floor is clean, no hair. I always use my hands to, wipe them with my bare hands with paper towel for that. I'm already cleaning this one here. This is the shower room. And I already put the towel. I set the towel right there. I put that thing there. And I have another extra towel here. And this is a big tub. And this is all done. And going to shut it off. Nice here, and this is gonna be occupied later on, maybe around normal time, 4 o'clock. So right now, I back in the floor. We put the bedding already clean and everything, and I wipe the counter, wipe this, and I vacuum here, and I clean this thing out too. This is a bathroom. I want to make sure they're really clean. And also towel, I put the toilet paper, put the hand soap, and put that towel over there for the extra. And for the kids room, we already put the beddings here. My wife just clean, wash them, and put it the beddings and everything. And I already squeezed the sliding door there. I put some Windex. And then here, I already cleaned that countertop. So now, in here also, it's already done. So we're almost, ready to go home. We clean like here, like 3 to 4 hours, sometimes 5 hours. It depends how it's really dirty, So everything, sometimes you can come here like very messy. They have a lot of garbage on the floor, in the toilet, so you need to clean them. So it takes like 5 hours to 6 hours to get a clean them. So it's not easy to be a housekeeper, So that's what I do when I'm not working my full-time job. And here is good. Clean up everything. This is the bedroom from downstairs. And I already cleaned this one out here. Another toilet here downstairs. It's ready. So now we're not too scared. We already cleaned everything out. And kitchen is clean. Put everything there. My wife cleaned that kitchen, refrigerator, making sure it's clean. Before the renter is coming in. This is a vacation homes, and everything is wiped out and floor clean. So now it's ready to go. Like I said, this is my my job during the day, from morning all the way in around 2 to 3 o'clock, because I'm going to work in the afternoon. This is my like a part-time job. And I'm doing also maintenance in the area, not only in the area, also in the other places, Orlando, Davenport, wherever I go, wherever I have a call. So that's what I do. And again, thank you for watching. This is Jack of All Trades. Thank you very much, and have a blessed day. Thank you very much.